Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. Robino here. We're playing some Pokemon Scarlet today. Yes, you guys know me as Robino, and we will do it all caps because that's the way I did it when I was a kid. Here we are, we're playing some Pokemon Scarlet. I've been excited to get this out for you guys. I have recorded my own videos here. You guys are going to have a ton of content throughout this series. We're doing Scarlet first, but Violet will be next. I played my playthroughs. I know what to do. We're not a rookie. We're going to change our hair style up just a little bit. We got the short bob. What's the short bob look like? Look at that side fade. That's cool. Side apart. Slick back. Yeah. Long bob. They got cornrows here. What the hell is this? Well, that's cool. Short crop. That's even cooler. Pixie cut. Hey. Yeah, the girl, it's all one. Where's that one that, this one. I like this one. We're gonna rock with this one. Confirmed. We can do our eyes. Our blue. That's the hair. Smoky pink. Lavender. Violet, scarlet, red, silver. Ash purple, ash blonde. Gold. Dark brown, ash brown. We'll go with the ash brown. Yes. Well, we're gonna go back, change our eyes real quick. I'm gonna change my eye color. Yes. How do you change your eyes? Change the look. There we go, eye shape is fun. Eyes are blue. No eyelashes, what's this? No eyebrows, ash brown. You can go with a couple of different eyebrow options. That's fine, eyebrow color, ash brown. No color, okay. Freckles and no freckles. Okay, we're ready to go. Let's get it. Here we go, guys, ready. I don't read much dialogue, you guys should know that. We play Pokemon games, we know what the hell we're doing. Robino, we are here playing some Pokemon Scarlet. As you guys know, I have a team set up that we're going to be using. I already had a short video on it. You guys have checked it out. If not, go ahead and check it out. We're going to be using Fuecoco as our starter. We're catching a couple of other Pokemon. Basically, to catch every single Pokemon there is. We're going to just catch them all. And, yeah. But my team assembled. Check it out with the short video. Link to that's down in the description as well. Here we go. Let's get it. There's the Professor Carvel. Palmy! We'll be using Palmy in our Violet Let's Play. For the Scarlet, we'll be using Belly Bolt as one of our starters. As you know, here we go. Showing you all around the school. We're not going to attend a day of school in our lives, guys. We're going to show up for school one day and then that's it. Never go back. New Tauros. at home. Get up. It's time to get up. Here we go. We can move around, right? Oh my, whoa, that's a weird angle. But here we go. Let's go downstairs. Let's go talk to our mother. The angle. Oh. Angle's a little weird. Can we switch the angle? There we go. There's our mom in the kitchen. Hello, mom. How are you doing, mommy? I'm ready for school. Yeah, I'm gonna go one day and go catch Pokemon and become champion and do all that. It's bigger than the devil. That's the guy to get my Pokemon. I'm gonna catch a Pokemon today, Muncha. Excuse the intrusion. I'm the director, yes. My name is Master Bino. You can call me Robbie Bino. Go get ready for school. Okay, mom, better not do nothing with my mom. Bruh. Bruh, whoa. I'm watching you, bro. You better not do nothing with my mom. Squabe, keep an eye on this man. I don't mess with my mom. That was a lag. We got our hat. And Bear will be taking that dumb hat off once we get started. There we go, in the bag. The hat. We're ready to go. Let's go. Yep, I already know how to play this game. I'm ready to go. What was that? We adjusted our hat. I was like, what the hell are we doing? Here we go. Here they are, the three starters. Brigatito, Coco, and Quackslayer. Grass type. Brigatito, Coco, the Fire Crack, and Quackslayer. Type Duck Pokemon. We got to choose one, and we are going to choose Fuecoco for this Let's Play. Uh-huh. Got our new phone, a rotom phone for mom. Yes, thank you. And alright, we are on our adventure. You guys go. You guys go without me. Real quick, there is an item or two around here. There's items galore in this place. There's something in the rose garden over here. We'll catch that real quick. We're on a slow walk right now. Eventually they let us. On an antidote. I think that we have another item. Look, guys, they're in our look at them! Look at them all! Come on, guys. I wish I had all three of you walking with me. There's another item. Potion. Okay. We're good to go. Oh, there's one more up there. Let's get it. We're gonna get moving. You guys are liking this series. Be sure to hit that like button for me. Subscribe if you're new. We're gonna have uploads daily. The more you guys like, the more we got a Pokeball. We can actually catch a Pokemon. Right off the bat. The more you guys like it, like I said, the more you like, the more episodes you guys will get throughout the year. Alright, let's go. Who's this? Who are you? Can I help you? How long have you been staring at my house? Oh, now we can run. Look at that. Let's go. Science is amazing. Okay. Whose house? This is the other girl's house. Where did the director go? Yes. So you've been spying on me. This is the newest dude. Yeah, I did. Then I found more about you. Mimona, your neighbor. We want to be friends? No, I don't. Ah! What's wrong? Did I scare you off? Maybe I came off a little too strong. You sure did. Pick my starter. Let me pick my partner. Flakogo, I want you, buddy. Yeah. We got Flakogo, yes. Would you like to give him a nickname? Yes, of course. We're going to nickname him the Fire Chicken. Right? You hear the Fire Chicken, what is it? Fire Chicken. Well, the Diablo, right? Like the fighting chicken. Oh, we go El Diablo, you know? I couldn't think of the word. But yeah, I mean, El Diablo. El Diablo! We got here. It's our buddy El Diablo! Whoa, look at him! Our buddy. I normally don't pick the fire starters. This is probably the first starter, fire starter I'll ever pick in a game. I've always picked the grass. Two times I've picked the water starters. Are you gonna pick one? So she's gonna get one, and we're gonna battle her, and then we can be on our merry way. I really gotta fight her, bro. I wanna like bounce and just start catching Pokemon and become a Pokemon champion and all that. Auto heal. Oh, we got all this stuff. How do you throw him out? Hey, he's out! There he is, he's out, he's hanging out. There is my buddy, Flykiko, where are you? Over here, I just saw a glowing item, where'd it go? Buddy, Flykiko, what are you doing, buddy? Come. He's just chilling. Staring at the wall, what's in the wall? What's there? What's there, buddy? Come on. You ready to battle, buddy? Let's go. Yep, I'm ready. You're gonna leafage me, really? I'm gonna hit you with Ember. Yeah, I know. I know how to play Pokemon, Naomi. I call her Naomi. Nimona, I already know how to play Pokemon. I know how it works. That was effective, more effective than the last one you did. El Diablo takes you out. Let's get it, level 6. excited about it. Of course. You're just gonna train us. I know what to do, buddy. We know how to play Pokemon. Yeah, let's go. Here we go. No items. All right, let's go over. We got a sandwich. Alright guys, show me how to catch Pokemon. Yeah, I already know how to do it. You don't gotta tell me, but yeah, you're gonna tell me anyway. Little chunk. We're gonna catch it. Yeah, we know how to damage it. Of course, you know how to damage and everything, right? Yeah. I think he's good enough. We can throw a ball at him. Got him, Lechonk was caught. We gotta give him a nickname. Lechonk, the pig. Yes, do you want to give him a nickname? What are we gonna name him?
Bebop! Ha ha!
From Bebop or Rock, you know, you guys. No! I want the nickname, I messed up. We can nickname him. We're gonna go back and nickname him. We're gonna name him Bebop. We're gonna catch as many Pokemon as we can, guys. But my team, I have settled. You guys, like I said, seen it in my short video for the team. But we are gonna nickname every Pokemon we catch. We are going to get more Pokeballs now, and we're gonna catch as many as we can. Let's get it. We meet her back at the lighthouse. ZR button. Right, that brings them out like that. Right, real quick. Chunk, what kind of nature we got? We got a careful nature. I want to change his nickname. Here we go. Gonna name him B. Whoop. Bebop. He's currently here. Okay. Another chunk over there. Oh, look, there's the spider Pokemon. Get him. Attack him. Yeah. Good job, bro. I know. Oh, there's more of the spiders in the tree. Hoppips are here too. We got, I want to catch one of those spider Pokemon. I need to knock them down from the tree. Oh, we ran through another little chunk though. Alright, that's how you do it. Okay. I was like, I couldn't do it for a second. Alright, okay. We'll go over here with his normal chunks. Keep scratching. There you go. Catch this guy. This spider. I don't know why I love this spider Pokemon. This is like one of the coolest designs. To me! True Angela. It's pretty cool. Looks like another tackle. A chuck a ball. Tarantula was caught. Need a nickname. We'll name him Toro. Toro! Toro is here. We're gonna fill the decks. Let's catch a Hoppip. Yeah! Can't throw the Pokeballs and catch them like you can in Legends Arceus, though. But throw a ball, we're gonna catch a Happit. When we do our grass lock, we can catch Happit. Be a final team member and a jump off. I love this Pokemon. Happit is here. The grass flying cottonweed Pokemon. I always nickname my hip hops, right? The hip hops, hip hop hipsters, my hop hips. Normally, I name them hipster, you know, hip hop, hip the hipster, or Pepper. But I didn't nickname him because he's not going to be a really like a final team member. All the new Pokemon we're going to nickname. Got items everywhere. What's a fleshling? Fletch things. I ain't gonna catch you though. There's items everywhere, so always be looking for items. Oh, it's, whoa, another pig. Survive. Another Pokeball. Super potion. Let's go over this way. Pommy, there's Pommy. There he is. We are going to catch Pommy, but we're not going to use Pommy. We're using Bella Bolt. Has been caught. The mouse Pokemon. That's what I nickname him. Paws. Paws. You know, he's got his paws. Palmy paws. All right. What else is around here? Item, another revive. There's all the fleshlings. Ooh, what is that? That's a scatterbug. Another revive. Oh, the lighthouse, okay. What the hell was that? Ether. Another potion. I saw this is the item I saw. Another potion, okay. Auto heal. Literally just heal everybody up. Let's go. Oh! Ran into another habit. Where we see Crydon. Ah. Oh. The cliff. And we fall, and Rotom saves us. Right on. How you doing, buddy? Ooh. My sandwich? Was good. Hey, Crydon, come back. Waiting for me? I'm managing. How do I get to that item? Bet. Let's get that item. Another hoggy ball. Fantastic. I got a Crydon. Houndoom. Yongoose? As well. But I want to catch this freaking Houndoom up here. Dude. Diglett. I can't go that way yet. Right on, saved us. Would you look at that? Hey, you can put me down now. Right on. I don't know. know where the lighthouse is. I want the item. Okay. We'll battle you. Okay, yep, we're gonna catch as many Pokemon as we can. That was an item. Okay. Let's go. Okay. There's Psyducks. We're looking for a Wooper, guys. Wigglet told me, hey, we gotta catch our buddy Wigglet. We're gonna get our buddy Wigglet down over here. Let's get one. Here he is. Oh, come back, quick, go, come back. Don't scare him off, bro. Come back. I hit him. I want to wiggle it. Man. You. Ugh. Oh, I missed. You. Got you. No. Ugh. Come on, bro. Bleasel. I'm trying to catch a Wiglet, Bleasel. Might as well catch it in the process. I want to wiggle it, god damn it. Magikarp got in the way. God damn it. All right, we're going to get the wiggle over here. There we go. We're gonna get ourselves a wiglet and we'll wrap up this episode. Perfect. Throw a Pokeball. Alright. There we go. Wiglet was caught. Oh, I don't know what the hell. I was trying to nickname it. I'm going to add to our party. Yes, we are going to swap out Poppet for now. All right, we're going to stop right here. We're going to nickname Wiglet. I have the name I want to use for him. What kind of nature we got, Wiglet? Docile, nice. Change his nickname. I'm going to name him Colt. That's why I wanted to name him Colt. Colt is here. Okay. Really? Alright, this is... We're going to wrap this episode up. Give me 1 second here. Auto heal everybody. Alright, see, now that we're here, we gotta make our way up to here. We'll set that as our destination. I'm gonna do a little more exploring. Psyduck's in here. Wingull's. We'll catch more Mike. I'll catch more off screen. quickly. I'm looking for. Oh, look. Give me a gold coin. Come here. Give me gold. I got to give a gold coin. How many did I get for that? You didn't tell me how many coins I got. This is how you check for gimmick gold coins. I got two. I did my run through. I caught. I was searching for gimmick gold like crazy. And once you reach 999 coins, I have it as a short for you guys to check out. Did that with my violet run through. Oh, we got a Rolls! Dude, Rolls, get over here! Female, we have male roles too. Yeah, caught the Ralts. I'm gonna get to that Pokemon Center and we're gonna wrap up the episode. I'm gonna keep Ralts' name the same. Fido! Look at Fido! And we're gonna catch Fido. We ain't gonna use Fido in this Let's Play. We're gonna use Marble Staff and Marble Stash, of course, for our Let's Play. But we're still gonna catch Fido. Donut. Wiggly doves. We got so much more to explore. Oh, another Fido. What's over here? Don't worry, we're gonna head to that Pokemon Center. I just wanna see any other quick mons we can look around for here. Scatterbugs. How do we get on to Crydon? Let's save the game right here, real quick. Fue Coco, come on, El Diablo. We'll catch Scatterbug. Really wanted to get the item, but whatever. Scatterbug. I'll keep it in the box. I really wanted to get the item that was right here. Now we got it. There you go, Fuey Coco. Let's go, buddy. There's so much to explore, guys. So much. Another paralyzed heal. We'll get this item right here. We'll get another potion. Alright. We're going to the Pokemon Center. We're going to heal and we'll wrap up the episode. If you guys are enjoying the series, like I said, don't forget to hit that like button. We're going all the way up this hill. Heal me up. You won't buy Karai's Pokeball. Alright, what do you got? You got Pokeballs. Let me 12 more. Oh, one more. I was off by one. Okay, 30 balls. Let's go. Alright, we're going to wrap the episode right here, you guys. Then enjoy it. Hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new. And don't forget to ding that bell. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.